Hey guys, I know it's been a while. Well, not been a while, but I know I posted recently what I won, that Cuddlebug that I won, the V2. Yay, I'm so happy. Right now, I'm just laying here kind of in bed because I hurt my back. I had back injuries since beginning of the school year. Well, March, April, over something that happened in school. So anyway, it does happen Friday, yesterday, the Jays. 31st, so it happened yesterday, and I wasn't doing anything strenuous, just putting on my clothes, and my back just, seized up. So, well, before that, we had went out on a mini vacation, and every time I go over there, I always like to buy things at the local craft stores at Michael's, Joann's, whatever, Hobby Lobby, to see what they have, you know, see the clearance, but, so that's what I did. I just bought, foam brushes, because they were like, is it me or is it too dark in here? I think it's too dark. Hold on. One second. How did I do with it? Okay, hold on. Okay, sorry about this. So, yeah, that's what I bought. I bought some foam brushes. So they're like $24. So I bought some foam brushes. So I bought like 40 of them. $2, and then I bought the baker's twine. This was on clearance for $1.19 or $1.29. I should have bought me both of them. But I got me this because, well, I did win in a blog hop some twinery ultimate pack. I think comes 24 of all the colors, but that was 2 months ago, but she never sent it to me. So then a month later, I asked her, because I knew she was having issues with her computer. I was just wondering, I was like, she goes, oh yeah, I'll mail it to you next day. Didn't happen. And then like a month ago, beginning of December, again, I asked, she goes, oh, I'm sorry. I'll mail it to you tomorrow. It never happened. And mind you, she lives like less than a mile away. So, okay, enough of that. So that's what I'm upset about. So, hello. Okay, anyway. I'm morally upset because she just lives right there. She don't have it anymore? Fine, let me know, okay? But don't give me. So, yeah, 2 months. So, I find that as a loss. So, if you're going to offer blog handy or something like that, please do what you say. Like, come through with it, please. Because if not, that's like drives me nuts. Well, anyway. And then I got this, but this was like before, it was the Black Friday sale. It was the day of Thanksgiving, which was 50% off, I think, plus an additional with the thing 30% off. So I got this like for $13. I bought one for my sister, and I bought me one of these. So yeah, so I'm going to have two. So when I have my crops, now that I'm having like little crops in my house, as my family's coming over more, so that's awesome. That's me. And then what else did I buy? Oh yeah, I also bought a craft knife because for some reason I lost my craft knife. Then I always go to the scrapbooking store there at Corpus, and I bought me some things. Old paper. I haven't been able to find old paper. I bought me score tape. I bought the half inch. I wanted a quarter inch, but she sold them all, so I bought 2 half inches, so I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Probably end up selling one. Then I bought some liquid appliques. I bought all her white ones. I love the way this looks. I used it a lot during Christmas. And then I bought stickles that I haven't been able to find here. Well, I don't know. I'd like to go to that place. I bought 2 rock candies. I bought black diamond and cinnamon. I love the cinnamon. Am I in spot? I love the cinnamon color. Love the cinnamon. And then I bought liquid pearls in platinum pearl. I thought that's a pretty color. And also in buttercup. So I bought that at the local scrapbooking store. And she has online as well, scrapbookgadgets.com. Which she does a flat rate of $5 shipping. So you might want to look into that. And then, what else did I buy? I think that's all I bought from there. I didn't find anything at Joann's. Hobby Lobby, I just bought, what did I buy at Hobby Lobby? I just bought Christmas stuff was on sale. And then I bought this scrapbook kit. This was like, it was $3.99, but it allowed me to use my 50% off coupon on that. So it came out to $1.99. This is cute, right, Valentine's? This is a good Valentine's thing, right? So I got that. And I've been wanting, and also joined the Stamp of the Month with Pink by Design. Pink by Design. I was in it last year, at the beginning of the year when she first started this. And I loved it. But I had to stop because money started getting kind of low. So I had to stop. So I joined in again because she has a new thing that's happening. $9.99 to start up and they send you a stamp set. Which I am going to love this because this is for sibling love. I love my brothers and sister. I love my brother and my sister. I'm the youngest one, so I love them so much. Oh, so this is awesome. I love this. A brother shares childhood memories and grown-up dreams. Oh, how cute. Being a brother is even better than being a superhero. Oh, that is so cool because he's such a comics book person. I heart that. I love this. Sarah, my pink cricket. Heart it. Heart it, heart it, heart it. So I'm looking forward to that. So it starts up in January. So I'll be paying that. Yeah, Pink by Design. And then I know I had said I'm never going to. I said to him, oh, everybody's getting the Smash books. I'm never going to do it. Never going to do it. Blah, blah, blah. But then I went to Michael's and I saw they had them there and I flipped through it. I was like, oh my God, I want it. I want it. So finally, with my 50% off coupon, I was able to get a Smash book. So it came out to $6.50. And I wanted the green one, but they didn't have the green. They had a black one. I was like, oh, okay, but that was kind of plain. So I looked at this pink one, which I'm not really a pink fan, but oh well. But I really like the inside of it. So that's so cool. So I'm going to look forward to doing this. So I'm joining the bandwagon. Yes, I did. I jumped in. And I bought these clips. Smash tape. Which is pretty cool. What else did I buy that was Smash? The Smash bands. These are $1.99. This was $2.99. So, oh well. Then I bought the Smash stickies. Oh, that's cute. And then, what else? Oh, I got this at Hobby Lobby. It was on clearance. And then this was on clearance too. The crosses? Oops, sorry. I'm not even focused. The crosses. So that's what I bought. Also, I have like two orders coming in. This is my last of the year. I got one from Stampin' Up, the clearance thingy. And also, just today, I have three. I have Peachy Cheap one coming in. And then today, I got something from Two Peas in the Bucket. I've never ordered for Two Peas in the Bucket. And I've been on their site for like since 2009. 2 years, 2.5 years. I never bought anything. And today, I was having a pity party for myself because I've been in bed. You know, can't move. But I need to move. It feels better when I move. So that's what I'm going to do. Anyway, so I'm expecting that shipment. And that's a pretty big one. So, eek. I know. But I'm going to use my bonus money that I got from work. So, that's so cool. Also got me this. It was 70% off or so, or maybe less than that. But I thought it was glitter, which it is. But then when I was in the car, I go, oh, it's glitter glue from Martha Stewart. So, that's pretty cool. We'll see how that works. So, yeah. So, I'll probably do another video when my other stuff on Peachy Cheap comes in. My Stampin' Up and my two-piece. Yikes. I know. I'm so bad. And then that'll be it. Those are my purchases for the year of 2011. I'm going to try not to buy that much any stuff because the only thing I'm going to be buying is a month, which is this. I've got another stamp in the month because I love her stamps. And then maybe adhesive. I think I should be fine with papers. I should be. We shall see. Because I'm having the crafts once a month with my family, which I got my cousin addicted to scrapbooking now, so she's all getting excited about it. She likes to come over now. So that's cool because I'm not alone now to scrapbook. So that's cool. And my aunt comes with her, so that's cool. I like having all the family together. We hardly see each other. We only see each other like maybe 2 or 3 times a year. So having this monthly thing with them coming over, I'm loving it. They come over to the house, and I let them use my paper. They're not a scrapbooker, so, and I don't care because I have all this paper that, oh my God, I'm never going to use up. So I like, go ahead, use whatever you want, you know what I mean? So I don't mind because they get to use all my stuff, and I get to, there's an excuse to buy, oh, I ran out. So all I need to do, so this will be, this extra one will be good also for when I, for when they come over. So that'll be awesome. So yeah, I'm joining the bandwagon of the snash. Okay. All right. I guess that's it for now. Bye.